Albany police say an 18-year-old woman told them someone raped her last night just after midnight. She said she was walking near Quail and Western, and as police described it, someone brought her into a home and raped her. Police spokesman Stephen Smith says the woman was intoxicated and has not given investigators a clear picture of what happened, but he says they are trying to find out.